Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Another Metro video. I don't know what's going on with this game. It's constant stuttering, freezing. It's just, I don't know what's going on. I was playing this, and then it froze, and then I'll have to restart it again. I don't know what's going on with this game. But hopefully we can get a little bit better with this.
After all those years in and, the underground.
Hopefully it doesn't kind of like crap out on us. I want to finish this game. I want to play it, but it's pretty unplayable right now. I don't know why. I don't know what's going on.
Government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years,
yeah. So the government we're gonna try it up. In the last episode, we named our train the Aurora. And where now we're gonna be heading straight.
We were eating each other alive in the metro.
And just spoil it a little bit, we're gonna run into a blockade.
Once we reach Yamantau,
we're gonna do some lighting things. We're gonna show around. We're gonna show you some stuff.
Our country are under
I already went
control,
through some stuff. I already know
to
what to do.
And we'll have to fight and, through to a goal.
We'll see pretty much.
A small team against the occupation armies.
We'll see pretty much what to do.
What
to be
are
honest.
The chances that we'll succeed?
I know.
That we'll get some answers.
I know with the train, Alcatraz. Alcatraz, relax. Thanks, man. Birds, you know. I don't know, like with this train, you could save people. Find them, you can save them, and then they board your train and you got extra groups. But this is where pretty much, this is the mission where I left off. Hopefully there's no stuttering, hopefully there's no, like,
here,
lagging up. If there is, I'm just not
going
to be playing this until it's fixed. I don't know why Deep Silver is
so,
taking too long,
what do you
but
think our chances of getting to
we'll
Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life. The life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you.
Oh my god, here it is already,
and
dude.
Now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. A campfire!
Look at this garbage,
people.
Dude.
There are people there! Hit the brakes! Sound the alarm!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
All hands, report to the bridge! On the double!
Are you all right, Artyom?
Yeah, I'm good, dude.
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Ah, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? It's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there.
What? Why was that guy staring right at us, dude? What the hell?
A church on the water.
What's up, Homestead?
We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These
Let's
two can
go,
handle
Artyom.
Themselves just fine. Yermac, when can you get the Aurora running again?
Let's go, baby. There you go.
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The
Thanks,
manual
bro.
Is inside.
So pretty much
it doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock.
So pretty much, with the backpack, you can customize your weapons. You can create medkits. You can pretty much do whatever. Like, you can change nozzles, sights, all the stuff, pretty much. Like, barrels, everything. That's pretty cool. You can make a bunch of stuff. We just need resources, pretty much.
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare.
Maybe we gotta go over there.
The enemy, enslaved or something. Going down. That was great. Hey, what was that?
I'll check it out.
Could you check it out?
Yeah, babe. See, like, it's like that. It's where stuff just stops. It's like it's buffering, it's loading or something. It's quite annoying, and it made my game freeze. Like, as soon as I was about to finish the mission, my game just froze. He's not using it. So now we can craft, hopefully, some of these. Since we wasted everything on those. So pretty much we are playing options video. We are playing with these pretty much. I turned low. I don't too much. This DLSS, I should probably use that. I might get more stuff with it, but we're just gonna stop with these. Oh, it's gonna save our settings, I guess. So we're just gonna play with those settings right now, and then we'll see how it goes.
We took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
So pretty much what we can do is we can go around, kind of explore a little bit. We can explore around here, grab some stuff, you know, just the normal things. Look around. See, that part right there is getting so freaking annoying, dude. Like this shit, like it's so annoying. Deep Silver, like what are you doing to this game? But we can go in here. We can steal stuff from him. Go in. We can take parts from weapons, pretty much.
Artyom, there's a boat at the dock. Get over here when you're done.
So pretty much we can do that. There's some stuff in there. There's nothing really that important. But we're just going to continue on ahead. Like the game, it looks phenomenal. It's a bit smooth, but sometimes it just gets frustrating. I love the Metro series. Maybe I should have bought this game on the Xbox, but I don't know.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church.
Okay.
I'll call you when I'm settled.
All right, sounds good. So she's gonna climb up top there.
Break a leg.
And we're gonna take this boat. We're gonna head over to that church. Now, this part is pretty cool, actually. There's some stuff here that's pretty cool, actually. Like those things. I don't know what the hell those things are. Oh, hey, buddy. Jesus, dude. Those things are not as bad as what? There's something else in this water, dude. I'm gonna tell you straight up, guys. There's something else in this water.
Looks like you've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Now, this part is cool. We're gonna have to do some stealth. But we'll,
Peace be upon ye, traveler! Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed.
What's up, little girl?
Praise arms those who reject the folly and temptation of electricity and other sinful lures of the enemy.
You're to all those who... Your own evils, you don't save anyone.
I like how she just like... Oh, looks like we're trapped.
Stay calm, brothers and sisters. The heretic is trapped, for so will the Lord. Soon, our brother's militant will be here.
Come on!
Relax, Joe. Come on.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silentius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go!
So now we gotta pretty much play it stealthy. We're gonna try to knock everyone out. What's up, home slice? Where's the, I don't have any pop cans. So now we just gotta slowly get out of here.
Anybody. Her father, he went to fight a demon and died. Tell him, Kuzma.
Yes, he went after a demon. And we have many orphans like her here, so please let us be here.
Okay, I think we're, so now they're looking for us.
Oh, what's going on?
Oh, Shadim is here.
Oh, I don't feel right. Oh my God.
Oh,
This is a punch.
I don't want to kill anybody, you know? Because if you kill them, they kind of... Come here, you little punk.
Prepare for the Lord's just retribution, you heretic!
Steal his stuff, I guess.
I'll punish that heretic soon. Punish him for his insolence. Punish him justly.
Get out of here, punk.
I give up. I can't handle this anymore.
We have to surrender. He might spare the women and children then.
That's it. I.
Who else is here? Wow, crap, it's locked. Oh, this one.
The heretic? Well, just shoot me. Come on!
I'm done!
I wish you'd just shot me. My daughter and my son are dead. Celantius wouldn't let us treat them. Just keep.
Yeah, boy. Steal your stuff. Oh, whoops.
My life had been better. Well, what's the man to do?
I guess all we can do now is just get out of here. We're pretty much, pretty much stop them. Now let's get out of here. No, I'm a nice guy. I wouldn't hurt you guys. Lower this. And then we hop on. Hopefully I didn't kill anybody. Now we head back.
Are you alright? Great. I was starting to worry. You raised some hell in there. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
This is where things get really crazy. Jesus. Anybody else? This is...
Artyom! Over here!
This is what else is in the water, dude. It's coming right now. Here it is, boys. It's a giant catfish. Jesus Christ, dude. It's a giant-ass catfish, bro.
What the fuck was that? A whale?
What the fuck was
it's
that?
It's fucking huge!
It's a catfish, bro.
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer.
Stupid.
Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed?
I'm the main character, bro.
But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a boat with a drowned spy glass.
Plane crash is actually really sick. I like how I just push him on the side. Make these healths and stuff. It's pretty cool. We can do a lot of stuff in this. It's a demon. Damn, dude. Took a lot of them to kill that thing, man. It's my heartbeat right now. When you run, your heart's like all super crazy.
After the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now.
Alright.
Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped that place. They were so busy looking for you. And then Anna picked us up.
No problem, dude.
Yes, Uncle Artyom. Thank you. And your wife is great.
Artyom, stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man. I've got something for you.
All right. What's up, homie?
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if you're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Then get back ASAP. We'll have to do about the fanatics on that bridge.
Alright.
Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. We
all walked out with... How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it?
It's alright.
I have a present for you here. A TR rifle. Ring any bells?
Yeah, boy. Pump action.
It's pneumatic, but it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. So, bear it with honor.
Thank you.
Katya, Nastya, come have some tea. Don't be shy.
So now, we gotta move left and go south a little bit to those warehouses down there. That's where my game froze. So we'll see how it goes. I don't want to go in there because the that big ass catfish thing, whale, is there. Things are huge, dude. Why is there so many? I don't think these. Anybody else? Huh? So we gotta go this way and then left. So this part coming up is pretty, oh shit. Jesus. Fuck, I didn't expect him to come from there. Usually came from there on the door. Wow, Jesus. Oh, the whole legs. Hopefully we don't get jump scared, man. Oh my goodness. What the hell are those? Oh wow. We should have just gone straight. This is RTX lighting though, dude. Look at this. This is crazy. Oh crap.
Hold on. I'll give you.
Oh, Jesus. Headshot. Oh! Oh my god. Come on, dude, help me out, please. Oh, did you squish this? Oh shit!
Come up here!
I'm coming, bro. What's up, home slice?
You're pretty amazing, Bratuha. That was crazy. I mean, those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers I never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, bleh.
Well, I was like, what is this?
Pleasure to meet you. Name's Crest. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they?
Yeah, dude.
Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блять. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is.
All right.
Look at the bridge first. See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself.
Okay.
There, to the right, that huge hangar. That's a terminal, Blin. The cultists consider it a holy place. Covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti. Tsarfish lived there, you know. Stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment.
What are you
spending nights at an open?
What are you looking at, dude? What the fuck?
Now, come on, let me show you my home now.
Got some good detail, though. See if we can craft some ammo.
And this is where I live. Your palace, one. Oh, here's a bed. So, if you're tired, my home is your home. I made a workbench to tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So, help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway.
Oh, thanks, homie.
Come on. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty face. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here.
I guess we're good.
And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
All right, let's go.
Managed to buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chased me away. No, you could take the zipline down, just hook up, and away you go.
Hook
Dumb
up?
Cretins didn't like my
and
life.
And away
I've
you go.
I've been bent from the village and the bridge ever since.
Alright. Later, homie. This dude's coming? Where'd he go? I guess we're dropping down. Get headshot. I don't want to take the boat with that thing there, dude. I gotta blow that thing. I just scared the shit out of me. Straight ahead, okay. I bet you she's here. Oh, what the hell is this? Double barrel? I don't know what that means. Okay, what's this X for? Anna's gone off the grid. I know she's enough for herself, okay. She's down here? Anna. Where's she at, dude? Did I step on one of those? Oh, I'm sorry, little guy. She went under for sure. You die from this height. I know. Trust me. Okay, we're there. A lot of people. Get out of here, loser. Looking for my wife. She's got to have went in here. There's only 20 rounds left. Are we supposed to follow this? Ah, my wife is dead. Whatever. Oh well. I think I might... might end it here. What's up, homie?
Artyom, where's Anna? Has she been found? But why? She didn't just sink into the ground.
Oh.
I hope Anna's alright.
Yes, hello, Artyom. Perhaps you can find Anna.
Oh, are you found my daughter yet? No! What are you doing here, then? Go find her!
Okay, relax, dude.
The mirror and Sam should be there soon. Leave no stone unturned. If you don't find Anna in half an hour, it's
oh, don't you worry, Katya.
Our people will find her.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. And I'm gonna try to move up there to look for her. And get some more ammo, and then we'll see. So, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoy this Metro episode. It's more stable now, I guess. And, yeah. So, I'll catch you guys and girls in the next episode. Peace out.